I'm so sorry I'm late.
So for my birthday,
we're going up north for a week.
You're gonna come, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Remember this thing I told you about? That sales thing? Turns out now they do need me to go.
Why?
Just, I came up, I guess.
What am I gonna do without you?
My beautiful girl.
We are so glad that you came.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
We just really want you to relax.
Relax in what way?
My beautiful girl.
Have you seen this girl?
No, we just got here yesterday.
Hey, baby.
Is everything okay?
What's going on?
So I think I'm gonna have to leave early.
When did he become more important to you than us?
Alice, darling.
I lied to him. He has every right to be angry.
Lied about what?
About being here.
There's my girl.
I didn't know you were coming.
Well, I'm sure Alice will explain it all later. Are you sorry for what you did? How are we supposed to be happy together if we can't trust each other?
How did Simon know you were here?
He looked at my email.
I heard about the girl who went missing. Pretty worried about you. My beautiful girl.
Is this what you think love is?
I don't know how any of this is your business. Simon loves me, and I'm happy.
Why did you lie to him?
I can't do another thing wrong.
My beautiful girl.
I'm the only person who knows you.
Alice.
Alice.
Darling. Nobody loves you like I love you. My beautiful girl.